This gate is closed. As long as this scar of a wall is permitted to stand, it is but the question of freedom for all mankind. We welcome change and openness, for we believe that freedom and security go together, that the advance of human liberty can only strengthen the cause of world peace.
World peace. See something done about the illegal alien problem that would be so sensitive and so understanding about labor needs and human needs. If they're living here, I don't want to see a whole thing of 6 and 8 year old kids being made to feel that they're living with outside the law. Let's address ourselves to the fundamentals. These are good people, strong people. Part of my family is a Mexican. I think the time has come that the United States and our neighbors, particularly our neighbor to the south, should have a better understanding and a better relationship than we've ever had. And I think that we haven't been sensitive enough to our size and our power. They have a problem of 40 to 50% unemployment. Rather than making them or talking about putting up a fence, why don't we work out some recognition of our mutual problems, make it possible for them to come here legally with a work permit, and then while they're working and earning here, they pay taxes here. And when they want to go back, they can go back and they can cross and open the border both ways. Certain you adhere to human rights. The United States always must adhere to that.
Would I approve waterboarding? You bet your ass I'd approve. Bet your ass. In a heartbeat.
World peace. World peace. World peace. You're certain you adhere to human rights. The United States always must adhere to that.
Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
We're gonna get the wall built, and Mexico's gonna pay for the wall, and they're gonna be happy about it.
Building a wall, Mexican people, we are not going to pay any single cent for such.
Build that wall. Build that wall.